So what do you think, like, the gayest show on TV is? If you had to guess. Gayest show, gayest show, gayest show. Jeopardy, that's what I was thinking. Exactly. All right. No, you know what it is? Martha Stewart. First of all, because, you know, she always has guy guests on, and they're always, like, the biggest, hugest, screaming Nelly boys ever, aren't they? They just, they're unbelievable, you know? Like, she'll be like, today we're talking with Brad, who's been making tree ornaments for 35 years. And Brad will spin into the room, so gay he can't even sit on the furniture. 35 and a half years, Martha. I love them. And the other reason, because I think she's freaking hot. I have a big case on Martha Stewart. That is one sexy babe. Anybody? Anybody? Man. Woo! You know why? Watch her. Well, first of all, everything she does on that show, I don't care what mundane, stupid, minutiae thing she's doing, right? Sounds so sexy. Today we're going to make a lovely bundt cake. You can make any flavor you desire. Watch as I knead the dough with my strong, long fingers. Here we have one already hot, fresh, and steaming from the oven. As I carefully ladle the icing over the top and it oozes down the side. It's a good thing. Yes! Woo! I can't help it. I know, she's a little bit sexy. She's crazy here in her bed bug, but she's very sexy. She's insane. Do you ever watch her show? I'm not making up. She'll be like, today we're making a lovely cranberry wreath. And it's so easy to make. Just pick 3,000 or 4,000 cranberries. And hand wash them individually. Leaving them to dry for 4 to 6 weeks. After they're dry, buff each one to a high gloss with a special shiny. You're like writing it down till you realize you won't live long enough to make the freaking wreath, okay? Be handing down that wreath for generations. Somebody finish the wreath. You think Martha's a lesbian?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Please.
I shouldn't say it, but I think she is. In fact, you know what? Not only do I think she's a lesbian, I think she's a great big tramp in from the garden. With her boots still on, throw you across the bed, make you call her Daddy Dyke Top. That's what I think. Oh yeah, bend you over the antique roll-top desk. Pull your panties down and spank you a little. How do you make eggs fluffy? How? Come on. Or I'm hoping, whatever.